Speaking during the launch, the Bank of Uganda Deputy Governor, Dr. Michael Atingo Ego, commended Postbank for the innovation that he said will be a game changer on how millions bank today. He said in the past 5 years, Bank of Uganda has licensed 26 institutions as payment service providers and 4 entities, including 2 banks, as payment service operators.
On our part, Bank of Uganda is continuously taking steps to improve cybersecurity in the banking sector. These steps include issuing cybersecurity guidelines for banks and other financial institutions, conducting regular cybersecurity audits on supervised financial institutions, and working with government agencies and other stakeholders to develop and implement a national cybersecurity policy.
Julius Kaketo, the Chief Executive Officer at Postbank Uganda, believes the innovation will change the landscape in terms of driving financial inclusion.
And so far, 6 banks have expressed interest in integrating with WND. In addition to Pride, Microfinance, Housing Finance Bank, Equity Bank, Exim Bank, DTB and Opportunity Bank. Those are the 6 banks that have actually come up with that interest.
There are so many options, but there are also limitations. So as a government bank, we thought we needed to have a solution that can get to the grassroots and we get to have visibility of more Ugandans. And at least then we can use data to say that looking at Kawoya, who goes to YEC every day, trying to spend 1,000 shillings and is struggling sometimes to get even 2,000, then this one is what?
According to officials, once registered, the platform users can seamlessly execute a broad spectrum of financial transactions as savings, WND accrues daily interest and facilitate peer-to-peer transfers, bank deposits and withdrawals.